together. Practice on two words. Всегда.
Всегда.
Ага. And светлых. 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 Yes. Светлых. And всегда.
Всегда. Светлых.
Светлых. Okay. Всегда.
Всегда.
Say. Всегда.
Всегда.
Ага.
Всегда.
F. F.
Всегда.
Yeah.
Всегда.
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 Can you sing aloud? Are you listening? Understand because she
it's not the Russian
knows.
Text.
Together. Взвейтесь кострами синие ночи, мы пионеры, дети рабочих. Близится эра светлых годов. Клич пионера, всегда будь готов. Клич пионера, всегда будь готов. We need to practice more because we need to sing a little faster. What? In the beginning? Мы пионеры, дети рабочих. Близится эра светлых годов. Клич пионера, всегда будь готов. Клич пионера, всегда будь готов.
You two are going to be our main vocalists here. Well, you guys are the best.
I can't remember the lyrics. I mean the melody.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da. Клич пионера, всегда будь готов. Клич пионера, всегда будь готов.
Можешь нормальные слова?
Нормальные?
Yeah.
На русском?
As for like normal lyrics,
that
not like.
Like
там одно предложение всего.
Still.
Взвейтесь кострами синей ночи. Взвейтесь кострами
синие ночи. Мы пионеры, дети рабочих.
Близится эра светлых годов. Клич пионера всегда будь готов.
Мы пионеры. Нет, стоп.
Да. Взвейтесь.
Взвейтесь кострами синей ночи.
Мы пионеры, дети рабочих. Близится эра светлых годов. Клич пионера всегда будь готов.
Пионера всегда будь готов.
Будь готова.
Будь готов.
Нет, не готовы. We write готовы. But we say готов. Like Смирнов.
Готов.
Готов.
Готов. Готов.
Готов.
Ага, ага.
Клич пионера всегда.
Не пионеров? Давай.
Всегда будь готов.
Одного пионера. Пионера.
Клич пионера всегда будь готов.
Угу.
So, wait, let me write down.
You speak Russian?
Of course, yeah.
Okay, good. I was like, is she, okay. So.
Yeah.
What a lovely daughter.
Змейтесь кострами синие ночи.
Мы
пионеры,
дети.
Рабочих. Близится эра
светлых
годов.
Готов.
Годов.
Клич пионера. Всегда будь готов.
Say будь soft. Softer.
Десять костроме синее ночи. И пионеры, дети рабочих. Близнеца Ира, светлых годов. Ключ пионера, всегда будь готов.
It's character always change everything in crazy way.
Oh, is that the autocorrect? I'm like, oh,
change
to your phone can listen to other languages besides English. I forgot about that.
Светить кострами синие ночи. Мы пионеры, дети рабочих. Близится эра светлых годов. Клич пионера всегда будь готов. Витязь Костромир,
блядь. I think you two should just speak in Russian to each other, like forever now. It's like so cool to listen to. You speak Russian to each other.
This is why my children speak fluently Russian, read in Russian, write in Russian, but this is the reason why I speak broken English, and
yeah,
I can't get it because we speak only Russian.
Yeah, one of my close friends, he speaks fluent Farsi, because his family's from the Middle East, and yeah, he'll be talking to us like he talks like just like I do, like, dude, what are you? And then his mom calls, like, speaks complete fluent Farsi,
yeah.
And he's like, oh.
Like Xenia did, she speak English. Good enough.
Yeah, no, she speaks. I would think that. Yeah.
In the mornings, I sometimes have a bit of a Russian accent. My words just slur. But
in the morning?
Yeah.
Like your English didn't
no,
wake
in the morning,
up.
My English slurs kind of. Yeah. No, my mouth didn't. Yeah, strong.
We have a buddy that I have a friend that also just speaks fluent French.
But if I try,
it's weird
if
because
if I try, can be just like mama.
A French accent. The hardest
your mama speak English very, very well. My English teacher told me in this way, English is very important. Do you understand? I understand. She was teacher at college in Houston.
I think the French accents are super.
Nice.
When you're a French person, you're trying to speak English, the accent is just so completely different. It always shocks me whenever my buddy, whose mom is from France, and he was born in France, and he's over here, and he has the most perfect English accent on the planet. He talks just like I do, and then he goes, je m'appelle Anthony Montaigne. I'm like, what are you, bro? It's awesome.
We don't have you internet here. I have seen a comic. Comedian, yes. He told about different accents, and it was so funny
like,
about
example,
Russian
accent,
about
accent, you're meditating. You speak in Russian, it's like a backwards record.
I have no idea. Because Trevor Noah just hit on it. I had a friend, or I have one of my really, really good friends, in my bilingual, she speaks Spanish and English. You get and in Pueblo, there's a lot of that. Like a lot of people in Pueblo speak Spanish.
Uh-huh.
But she, her accent is, she has an English accent, but she has a very slight, noticeable Hispanic accent.
Mm-hmm.
I think the funniest ones are Italian. You just talk to him, he talks like this. He talks like this. He talks to each other like Italian. Are we going to the cafeteria? And I'm like, yeah, we're going to the cafeteria.
You can do different accents very well.
Yeah.
I think
German accent is my favorite.
can you show us?
No, you sound like
German accent.
The German spoke like this.
No, you sound like a serial killer.
Can you speak German in German something? Because you have studied
at the
school.
His husband screaming ambulance.
Say something in German language.
What?
Germany
is a holiday to Poland in 1937.
Can you count from 1 to 10 in German?
No.
I can do it.
And 2,
yeah.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I can do it in French because I did French class.
Do it in French. Okay, we forgot. We were practicing our song. Ксения, let's sing again. We are going to sing in Russian, not in French. Hey, stop talking different languages. Ксения, they need to memorize a lot of new words and practice pronunciation. In other way, we will sing like you and I, because Andrei doesn't know. Let's practice again. Start.
Греетесь кострами синие ночи. Мы пионеры, дети рабочих. Блестится эра светлых годов. Клич пионера всегда будь готов. Клич пионера всегда.
Ксень, listen. Клич пионера всегда будь готов. Клич пионера всегда будь готов. The same. Don't go too high.
Oh, it's all the same.
Yeah, same. Клич пионера всегда будь готов. Клич пионера всегда будь готов.
Simon says.
No. Next time. Союз нерушимый, республик свободных схватил. Let's stop for next time if you want.
Sorry, that is the best national anthem on the planet.
Oh, really? You love it?
Yeah, American anthem, Canadian anthem. Oh, Canada. You can take your American anthem, your Russian, the USSR anthem is the best anthem ever created.
Yeah.
That's so patriotic and cool.
Yeah.
The union of the free.
Oh, yes. So awesome.
If you want, I can write down words for you in English. At least a few sentences from the beginning.
That's what we're doing for our songs every week. They're going to be Russian.
Why not?
Russian anthem.
After 8 weeks, you can start understand Russian and maybe speak some.
I say we do this song as well for when the actual scouts get here.
Yes.
And then we'll do the Russian of the USSR. I think everyone would really think that, especially the scouts. The scouts are a bit older, and they're like, oh yeah, they think the Soviet stuff is cool as well. They'd be like, they'd love it.
But
that.
We need to get permission from administration.
No, we don't. Yeah. It's an anthem. We're not to sing the Star Spangled Banner. Why not?
If they're like, oh, yeah.
Yes.
They would have to be deaf in the head to not let us do that.
But
it's
you
like,
know,
like, oh well, we won't.
We're not Nazi Germany. We're not doing the Nazi anthem.
It's Russia.
Like, yeah, it's Russia.